This is round three of standard elimination, and I won the die roll, so I'm gonna go first. This is a okay hand, it's very aggressive. I'm severely lacking in lands, as per usual. But if I can draw my third land, I'm basically smooth sailing from there. Okay, the turn one pack rat is not good. Well, sorry, not pack rat. Sacred Foundry, looking at this hand, is really, really bad. So much so that I'm going to actually chain it immediately. With some luck, I'll draw additional lands, but we have to see. He probably has Lightning Bolt ready for this, but I have to try. He does not. Small victories, I guess. I'll block next turn as well. Land plays, beautiful. Sure. Another one. Wait, why is that thing at pace 4? Oh. It does not have haste. I'm so dead. About time. So flooded. I would love to draw Wally Helix soon. Okay, he has a buff. Does he have it? Yeah, GG. That was actually significantly closer than it should have been. Here we go. Keep. That additional land clip in the Phoenix, so I'm not too sure if my original play was a good idea or not. Fantastic draw. I will let that thing live. Surprisingly, the soldier is the biggest threat, isn't it? But he doesn't actually have haste yet, so I don't need to deal with it. Sure. Huge misplay on my side. I already knew what my cards was, so why did I use Magma Jet for? Very poor play. Yeah, that was horrible. Fair enough. Sure. Doing this upkeep. So you can lightning bolt on creature if you really want to. That works. I'm assuming it's another Stokes and Flames. Woolly Helix again. Same play as last time, upkeep Woolly Helix on his drinker. His creature is such a liability, I'm not sure why he's keeping it in his main, his deck for when he knows he's playing against burn. Here he goes. I win next turn. This isn't how I expected to win, but I guess it works. I have to thank him for these creatures. They won me the game. I got flooded really hard that game. But I think that's too fine. It's not too bad, his sideboard choices here. He's on the play though, so this is actually a huge disadvantage for me. But this is actually a really good matchup, assuming I can draw my shocks and jets and bloods. If I can keep a creature alive and go off, it becomes even easier. Oh wow, my clock's really low. Oh yeah, sorry, my bad. Yeah, the crackler is pretty bad for me. I can play the Dazzler and hope he doesn't have a burn spell. Oh, I can wait for another turn. Because if he doesn't have a burn spell, this becomes a really powerful hand. But if I do this and I'm wrong, I'll be in massive trouble. I am so greedy. This is not the play I should be doing. I should really be waiting to turn 4. What I should be doing is playing the land and just lightning bolting, then play temple, then wait, then play Phoenix and use the Searing Blood when he's tapped out. Instead, I'm doing something suicidal. Does he have the shock, or doesn't he have the shock? it worked. It's a miracle. Oh wow, okay, because he didn't you could not kill my creature, I basically won. I mean, sure you can win, but it's gonna be really hard at this point. He got that spell. That's a really risky play. Sure. All right, now I can't play anything. I hit Wally, he looks next to an GG. Then again, he can pump his creature and do 5 damage to me. And if he's 2 burn spells, he wins. Okay, to play it safe, I probably just block with my Mutavolt. I win anyway with the Wall-E Helix. Yeah, I knew we had that.